I'm Caitlin Russell with Russell Construction. We're standing in the Overlook Village. This will be the dining hall of the new senior living facility in Moline. The project's 186,000 square feet, 138 rooms, and $33 million in developed costs. Our partner here is the Dial Corporation out of Omaha. They are another senior living operator with several locations here in the Quad Cities. It's nice to see outside partners seeing investment in the Quad Cities as a place to grow. Seeing them want to be a part of another senior living project here is exciting.